The K2 Battalion of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 54th Brigade have conducted an operation for the position codenamed Cyclop in eastern Donetsk region. During the operation that lasted for several days, Russian army soldiers put up resistance but suffered heavy losses. The resistance was prolonged due to the fact that the position was favorable for Russians geographically. As a result of the attack, more than 25 invaders were killed, while the survivors hid in the bunker and continued resisting.